Let me assure you that they really dealt with this matter appropriately. And we saw it fit to recommend that this function takes place where these churches get established. The main idea to establish these new five churches these five churches should in turn give birth to. You will know that Sotbanksberg Synod was confined to the province of Limpopo. In that small area. Now it has expanded to Gauteng province. And as we witness the establishment of five churches, we should be encouraged that we could give birth to other churches even beyond the Gauteng province. Besides giving birth to these five churches, these churches will also start with classes Gauteng. And it starts today. After I will have added the new five churches. You heard that the 30th anniversary of Shawela Reformed Church was held in
1998.
And this means that they worked for 10 years preparing for this function as well as the establishment of these new five churches. And this should imply that after 10 years counting from next year, we should come together once more celebrating the birth of new other churches. As I listen to Professor Rabari's sermon, I realize that it is possible and it is a great
opportunity.
When we walk with the Lord, things become possible.
So I'm only
thinking of provinces in South Africa. I'm also thinking of Africa at
large.
I'm also thinking of establishing churches even beyond Africa, overseas, where we could go and establish churches. And I really think it is possible. And I think you also see that too.
Without
any further ado, I will call the leaders of the following churches, and as I read, they should come and collect this letter confirming the establishment of their church. The contents of the five letters is the same. I will therefore not read all five letters, but I will only read one. I'll humbly request he refused. He said no.
Koro ya chivito cha chandururu chia welo itanzira na upati isaka ili limuano zore miradu ya chivito cha kuwanda naho sasuta sana zwa Pretoria A na Pretoria B. Bako tabi wa sa chivito cha chandururu cha pitore uchoma na duwa la 16 tamure 2008. Miradu ya koro ya ashu. Beba baba chukumba koruwa na yashu ya kizo sana za pitori. Padova wone vakumbaho khoro ya icho chibidzo chiswa chine chakutaviwa zvitasana zva medunsa na Middelburg zvikovewa nga pasi ya khoro ineyo ya chibidzo cha Pitori ya nga dongo la 39 na ndaula kereke ri tanziera na ukwatisa nga ilili muwano na zvauri chibidzo cha ndololo cha Pitori chine chakutaviwa chidova imwe ya kereke dza chandololo dzine dzakumba classes ya Gauteng ya chinodo cha Sopansberg ndira ine masiya opambanaho azvibidzo zviumbaho iyo classes adotshimbidzwa ngayo ataruswa nga limwaro liperekedzaho itanziera ya utewa chibidzo ngave mudzimu khosi wa chiridzi achipatutshedza na udededza chibidzo chiswa cha Pitori nga muya na fungo lawe kusvika murwa wawe achibuya hapo uri nga tshumelo dzashu na dza chibidzo ichi chiswa cha Pitori hukuvanganyiwe vanangiwa vanhu vanji riri ngave ene mudzimu wa mulanga wenga malopa a mulanga wa lini na lini avusa mafuni mune wa Jesu Kristo ene mulisa muhuru wa ndeve wa Mungu achikonisa kuita zvivuya zvote kuri nedzure richiita zvine afuna ariite zvine afuna richivawo zvone nga Jesu Kristo ane kugara hawe hava hawe lini na lini hasaina mudzurapanda wakoro na mumwaredi wakoro ya Cherwero hasaina na vapinda vachinodo nga dova helilati 16 Ṱhangule 2008 zvinohuru rumwaro runofanga na mamwaro ote haya ane nda dorekedza vakanapanda va zvibidzo hezvi zvitevelao.
As I said, the letter that he read confirming the establishment of a Reformed Church Pretoria, indicating also its jurisdiction with regard to other worship centers that will fall under that. The letters are the same, and he is not going to read other letters.
Zvino ndikombera mu bo imelawo chibidzo cha Pretoria vade vadyiye limwaro hweni richikovarora zvanda na mikuru richikoridziwa rotakala kutewa chibidzo chimwene cha Pretoria.
I therefore request those representing Pretoria Reformed Church to come and receive this letter confirming the establishment of their church as we celebrate unilating, clapping hands and
ndingelo panda na vone richikora mipororo richikotangarira kuti wa chibidzo cha Bhalo
and now from the leader of Bhalo Reformed Church as we also celebrate the establishment of Bhalo Reformed Church.
We
request those representing Johannesburg to come and collect their letter.
We go over Marana Panda watch with the children, but they get a panda watching the Marolabo. Then a political person who are the Muru.
Did you count us to how many churches?
How many churches?
Is left with two copies. The other copies will two copies for each church. Be taken back to Synod Zopan's bank. Other copies will be kept by Gauteng classes. These letters simply state that there's an agreement, a covenant. That's why we don't do it secretly, we do it in public. That what we have agreed to walk and work, we will not deviate from, we will walk and live according to this agreement.
That,